It's not, we've not believed in going ahead with an upgrade because the technology has come, so you have to do it. It has to meet the business needs and it has to be the right fit in terms of cost solution providing for us.
We had an on-premise deployment of Microsoft Exchange. We were looking at employee collaboration, backup solutions, and a DR site. Keeping this in mind, we were looking at alternatives, and then we found Office 365 could be a good solution for this.
We were facing aging infrastructure issue as one of the main important issue, and also our organization was growing very fast. We were not able to scale our infrastructure as the number of people were getting added. On-premises, earlier we were using Exchange to the large extent. We were attempting to use Link, SharePoint, but people were facing problems because of the, again, infrastructural issues. So we were not able to implement and adopt these collaboration tools across the organization. And as the organization was growing, number of users were growing, next option available was to keep scaling our infrastructure. So that's why we started looking at, is there any cloud-based options available, and we chose that.
I knew that we had to shift to cloud to give our users the latest technology platform. So when we evaluated Office 365, we saw that we could have a collaborative solution, and that is what we could offer to our users. Also, Office 365 provided us with a huge storage capacity, which we internally were not able to provide our users on Lotus Notes. So we decided to shift to Office 365.
OneDrive with a combination of SharePoint and Exchange was the thing to do. So it met the user's requirement because OneDrive allows you unlimited storage.
Office 365 offers anytime, anywhere, any device connectivity. This has resulted in improved productivity and efficiency across the organization.
So moving to Office 365, we could provide our users with huge storage space and the mobility option. Also, it reduces the pain that my IT team had to put in to maintain the servers on premises. Now, since it is on cloud, we have a very minimal time that we need to invest in maintaining all these things.
After the deployment of Office 365, the first thing our IT department was completely free was worrying about the scalability, because Microsoft has taken care of the scaling the infrastructure as we grow, as we add, as we keep adding. So like a number of users get added in the organization, we can easily get the scalable infrastructure. And the second biggest impact was with the help of Embee, what we created internally was from each department, there was one collaboration champion identified, and Embee helped us to train those collaboration champions. And in turn, those collaboration champions went back and trained their internal users and promoted the usage of entire collaboration tools. That obviously has helped entire organization and all the users to increase their productivity in the collaboration space. Email was the only software earlier used. Now in this process, we have made everybody to use SharePoint. In SharePoint, we have created around each BU and each department has been given a separate sections where people can share documents, they can collaborate and work on the same document simultaneously. Similarly, Link Online has helped us to interact within our employee strengths across the locations, either through instant messaging or through video conferencing or audio conferencing. And Yammer Online, we are started our journey to collaborate within ourselves for the knowledge management, knowledge sharing, surveys, etc.
So you see, it was meeting the user's requirement of increased storage, access anywhere. It was making IT very comfortable knowing that there is a copy of the data lying in the cloud. So in the event of a hard disk crash, you're not going to lose something for it. Our association with Embee goes back, I don't even know how many years, 12, 13 years. They've been my partner for a very long time. And when I was moving to Office 365, because Microsoft was directly involved, so one of the things which was there was that I needed Microsoft also to give a preferred partner. and they recommended Embee, and for me it was, you know, a no-brainer. So you needed a partner who will actually do the entire implementation, who has the capability and the understanding of understanding your business requirements. So Embee actually came, sat down, understood the current environment, what were the issues, what were the new enhancements we needed. And because they've worked with us for so long, they sort of by now intrinsically know how we work, what are the domain challenges.
When we did the POC, we found that the team at Embee is very confident. They have a good technical knowledge, and so we thought that this is the best partner to go with.
We have found their service and support levels to be good, and they have a lot of expertise in implementing Office 365, and that's the reason that we have gone ahead with Embee.
We were having about 2,300 users at that point in time, and for such a large number of people, when we have to deploy from on-premises to a cloud kind of infrastructure, we would definitely require some good partner. And Embee being our earlier partner, Embee being a LAR also for Microsoft Technologies, and earlier they had helped us to deploy some of these technologies on-premise. It was obvious choice for us to go ahead and engage Embee for this particular deployment.